In a blow to US plane maker Boeing, Australia's Qantas, it has chosen Airbus, Boeing's rival, as the preferred supplier to replace its domestic fleet. The switch is a hit to Boeing and a major win for European plane maker Airbus. Well, the airline said it has committed to buying 20 Airbus A320 XLR planes and 20 A320-300 jets and had taken purchase options on another 94 aircraft. The agreement is subject to board approval expected by June 22 after negotiations with pilots and finalizing business case. Deliveries would start in mid of 23 and continue over next 10 years. This is to replace aging fleet of 75 Boeing 77s and 20 717s. Qantas said new planes would also lower its carbon emissions. Qantas has operated Boeing jets since 1959 and was once world's only airline with all 747 fleet. After Airbus narrow-body win, US plane maker will now supply only its long-haul 787 Dreamliners. Qantas is also separately looking at A350 wide-bodies, which are capable of world's longest commercial flights from Sydney to London. WeOn, now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.